subscribe my channel.
Put Your Head on My Shoulder is one of the most popular in the genre that have grown popularity in outside China. And currently, Thailand is airing a remake of this drama with the same title. Put Your Head on My Shoulder is adapted from the novel of the same name, and the drama have aired on September 26, 2021 and still ongoing. The Thai drama variant starring Nu Thitipum, Kai McNilawan, Kacha Nantanan, Chimin Wakirat, Gigi Sarisha Buran, and Piploy Kanyarat is expected to be aired for 20 episodes. Put Your Head on My Shoulder tells the story of two university students named Phupa, played by Nu Thitipum, and Prapai, played by Kai McNilawan. Phupa himself is a physics student who is genius, rigid, and cold, in stark contrast to the character of Prapai. She is a student majoring in accounting who wants to work in an advertising agency. Due to some problems, they have to live together. Many funny stories happened between them. Spending time together, they gradually walk into each other's hearts. During the process, they put aside their prejudices, encourage each other to overcome all the difficulties in their relationship, find a new direction in career and life. In the world of drama, making remakes is not uncommon, but it isn't an easy duty. So far I've only watched 8 episodes and I am enjoying it, but as a fan of the original version, I have an issue with the female lead being such a pushover and her roommate for being such annoying characters. However, on Thai version, the story not as the original version, they change some plot of the story and it's pretty exciting because we can't wait to see what will happen next. I'm expecting this drama more, because Nu did awesome job as Phupa and it's Kimek's first series too. This drama airs every Saturday and you can watch it through the official platform. Did you already watch this drama? What is your first impression? Share your comment below and thank you for watching my video.